Hold on a second.
About to be joined by a pair of A-listers.
The Miz and John Morrison. Of course, The Miz is Mr. Money in the Bank. Means he can cash in for a WWE title match anytime, anywhere.
Hey, John, do you happen to know what the date is today?
Yep, it's November 16th.
Correct. And what does that mean?
It means that there is an all-new episode of Miz and Mrs. Eric tonight right after Raw.
Correct. And?
And, well, it's got nothing to do with Hell in a Cell because that was in the past.
Correct. And why is that important?
Well, the present and future are way more interesting, which, by the way, happened to be us because The Miz is Mr. Money in the Bank.
Correct. And that means nothing is stopping us from cashing in a few favors to sit front row for the WWE Championship match tonight.
Don't you two ever learn? Remember the past few weeks, what I've done to both of you? Imagine what I'll do to you if you get involved in my match tonight.
Drew, I understand that change is hard to deal with. And I know Randy Orton has a hard time talking about his feeling, but it clearly frustrated him tonight. Ah. You know, a legend like him who has been here for so long, you'd think that he'd be able to accept in WWE that the possibilities of change are endless. Take tonight, for example. The WWE Championship could change hands. And if it does, it's clear that the hands holding the WWE Championship by the end of the night will be mine.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't believe me, Drew. Hey, John.
Find that hilarious.
Hey, John.
Yeah?
Why did the crazed, delusional madman Bray Wyatt not show his face last week? Why did he hide in the Firefly Funhouse?
Oh, because he's afraid of us.
Correct. Why else?
Well, wasn't expecting a follow-up. Because even Bray could figure out that regardless of what Drew McIntyre or Randy Orton did, The Miz could change everything by cashing in that Money in the Bank contract anytime, anyplace, and becoming the WWE Champion.
Correct!
Correct.
Unfortunately, there is only one person that has not come to terms with this, and that is you, Drew McIntyre.
You, Drew.
Change is
change
coming, whether you like it or not.
You're right. Change is coming tonight. Do you know the difference between Randy Orton and Drew McIntyre? This might be shocking, but Randy Orton can actually be a patient man. I'm not.
Do you realize your impatience is what cost you the WWE Championship?
Whoa. Hey.
whoa.
Easy, you got a big match later? You want to pull a hamstring? Calm down. We're just out here talking.
I could do it with a warm-up right now.
Drew, all I am trying to say is that when you were champion, you gave title match after title match with anyone with a face. Hell, you gave Randy Orton 3 title matches, and who says he deserves it? You know what? Maybe I don't deserve a title match. But tonight, whether you win or lose, I'm going to be the one laughing all the way to the bank.
Cha-ching!
Yeah!
What is the old adage? Is The Miz writing checks that his body can't cash?
I don't believe so at all. I think The Miz is out here playing the right kind of game. You got to get the other predators in the water off balance. And The Miz, he's focused on the championship.
Drew McIntyre's throwing things up. Wait, why?